hard, work hard, play hard.
It is tails.
The final scramble scores, completes his tie run. Running lane, touchdown, Huskies! Bishop Sankey gets in, 9-yard touchdown run for the Huskies, and they take a 6-0 lead here early in the first. On the 13-yard line, brought up the field, reverses field, and he could be gone. Breaks a tackle, another tackle, and he is down. Hoffman again on the catch, breaks a tackle, breaks another tackle, and it's down around the 10-yard line. Sorensen ball down, kick is up, and it is. Good. Washington now leads the BYU Cougars 21-16 as we head into the halftime. Two big touchdown rushes by Bishop Sankey for the Huskies now puts them ahead 21-16 again as we head to halftime. Thank you. that. I can't find anyone who's going to take him on the run. Put the dagger in the coffin. The 31-16 lead here. The Huskies look to take control of the game. 2:29 left.